All right, so the bone boss has been released, and if you click on his skeletal cage, you can make him say things. Also, since this is the Diablo patch, you can still click on the treasure golem. That was the last Easter egg we found. Here it comes. See? Let's see what the calcium count has to offer.
The Skeleton King calls your name. A decision born of wisdom. You dare? Who disturbs the King of Condorus? I am already dead. So when I am killed, what am I then? More dead? Deader? Alive? It's never easy juggling a family, a kingdom, and the soul of a primeval. The peasants called me mad. Paranoid. Is it paranoid to think everyone around you wants to kill you? Is it? Is it? Oh, it is. Well, what about when they actually do it? These old bones have but one fear left. Osteoporosis. Does anyone else hear these voices? What? No? Yes? Yes, yes, soon they all will. You! Get your filthy hands off my wishbone! I am the Skeleton King, not the King of Skeletons. It is a small but important distinction. Heroes? You mean those vagabonds who illegally enter my home, smash my jar collection, bring me to life just to kill me again, and then leave white items all over my floor? Oh yes, how very heroic. Ooh, do you feel that? It's going to rain again soon. Darkness follows me. I follow him too, but he doesn't post much. Why are you being so stern? I'm just ribbing you. What's the matter? Do you not find this bone punnery humorous? The leg bone's connected to the thigh bone. The thigh bone's connected to the rib bone. The rib bone's connected to the shoulder bone. I'm starting to regret taking these apart. Drink milk. It's good for your bones. You dare? Who disturbs the King of Condorus? By your leave. Once.